Hi, may I help you?
Yes. I'd like the healthy start breakfast.
Coffee with that?
Sure.
Have a seat.
Healthy start sounds awfully appealing. Healthy start to get yourself on track. You can't stay home staring at the ceiling. It's been 3 weeks. She's never coming back. Wife, as when answering your calls, you keep googling her lover, then you want to crush his balls, then your head feels like a prison, being all alone is not exactly smart. I need to find a way to make a
healthy start.
Start. I ought to join the Y, but working out seems awfully ambitious when all I want to really do is cry. But I showered and I shaved and I got myself all dressed, and I'm here and I'm with people, so my shrink would be impressed. I should start a conversation, but the top is not my life.
That's horrible, pal. I get it. But you really gotta put that shit behind you.
It feels good to talk about it.
Hey, but life goes on.
I doubt it every day. It's like a million things remind you.
That's why it's great that we're making this connection.
Even though it's not entirely true, I've been feeling so defeated.
This is really what you needed.
It's like having a relationship with you.
You
can get awful tired of rejection.
I like it.
I like you too.
All right, I'll send the contract over tomorrow. Boom! Done! Can I get the check over here?
Let me get this.
I'm so glad that we're making this connection. And I'm glad you feel the same way too. I'm so glad we made this deal. Cause it feels like something real. It's like having a relationship with you.
Not in a gay way.
Having a relationship with you.
Just in a cliche way.
So hard when a person has a meeting and they go to a cafe and you sit there and you're smiling in a friendly sort of way. They assume they're supposed to meet you. They say hey, and you say hey, and then they stay. What if I found a way to do this every day?
Was as kind.
daring and alive when I say. Sit down, please. I've already ordered, but let me...
You've got a lot of nerve agreeing to meet me here.
Is that so?
I'll make this quick. Stay away from my wife.
Your wife? No, I'm sorry. I think you've got the wrong...
Yeah, well, what do you think it's been like for me knowing she's been with you?
How funny that we should meet... Of all the people in the world, I'm the one guy who understands how perfect, how very neat. You're saying what I used to say. I threatened, I begged, I made demands. But trust me, the day will come when you finally quit asking why. And trust me, the day will come when you're ready to tell her goodbye. And trust me, the day will come when you look up and notice the sky.
Where do you get off giving me advice, you fucking asshole?
God, are you okay?
I think so.
Do you want me to call the cops?
No, I'm fine.
Are you sure? Okay, well, your order will be out in just a minute.
Is it too late to cancel it?
Are you leaving?
No, I just really hate the healthy start breakfast. It's disgusting.
I was wondering how much you could stand to eat that every day. Do you know what else you want?
What's your name?
It's Danielle. It took you long enough to ask. And just out of curiosity, say, is your name Dave or Stuart or Colonel Parker or what?
It's Myron.
Seriously?
Yeah, I'm afraid so.
Okay, well, I'll cancel your order, Myron, and... here's the menu.
To lose.